y'all. We just got to the stew, so I'm about to go inside. I just gotta get everything together first.
I didn't want it to take a bunch of time to render either, you feel me?
And this rug is for the stew.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, bro.
That's hard. I don't know if it's still loud in here.
Hmm?
I don't know if it's not. When I came earlier to grab all this shit, it was fucking loud.
I'm tight. I gotta go back. I say what up, man.
You know the vibes.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy 17 in the building now. Forever No Sleep Studio alumni. The one and only now and forever.
Life is amazing, bro.
Fucking.
How do you be mad?
General, happy birthday to my gang.
Yeah, yo, bro.
He said I'm ducking cameras, so that's the only time you gonna see, bro. Happy birthday to my gang. I'm taking over the vlog part. 350 friends and family podcast on the way. Fuck you talking about?
I gotta run and get the. So let me.
Y'all heard what he about to grab?
Yo, chill.
Oh, you bought it. You know where this shit goes?
Okay. Yeah.
Nah, niggas,
they
asked too
much
over
here.
Yeah.
What's up? What's up? What y'all doing? Y'all lifting? I'll probably stay the whole time. That was easy as fuck. What do I say?
You're a lumberjack?
Whoa.
You said you got the tree.
Is there a underlying meaning to
it? I was like, bad trust. I just put Nap on that bitch. He was praising that shit.
Yeah.
I'm like, bad trust, man. Get with it.
Oh,
like,
God.
Okay, so I'm just checking out.
I swear to God. Y'all was on. You got printing the sign?
Nah,
not tonight. Not tomorrow.
Tonight. Tomorrow? Tomorrow, I'm printing some shit out
tonight. Okay.
Tomorrow.
Say less, I'm trying to come through.
Yeah.
Alright, we got some photos taken. So we good. I just needed to make sure I did something.
And not be lazy.
Turn the lights off too. I wonder how to do that. This one?
You know Dim Sun? He's gay.
Nah, it's like, cut this up.
Yeah, it's what he used to. Blue balls. What are y'all boys? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
You wanna see a heel flip?
Nah. I want to, but I know you ain't gonna. Another day, another dollar. We got to pop up at Eden today. So this really just set up time right now. What y'all on though? This is my regular vegan, right? If you're in Orlando, pop out. I said we had Elixir, we had Eden. Pop out, man. We got the merch on the bar. That's what's outside. We're chilling, man. You flipped him. Was he cocky? Like he was talking shit or he was just chilling? Quarterback. Okay. So that make you want to hit him. Yeah, man. Pop out. We at Eden, man.
1ME LLC.
What is it?
1ME LLC. The 1ME LLC.
Yeah, I heard him. Fire, bro. Keep going.
She says she won't whatever she like, but you gotta bring your friend. And we can have a hell of a night. She laid it on the high. I got the alcohol. She had a head in the ground.
Pop out, eat until 8 o'clock. Come through. All right, so look, about an hour and a half ago, my car got towed, right? From right over there. Right over there. My car got towed. I seen it. Saddest thing. So they said my ticket was upside down. I had to pay $135. My boy 17 came, bailed me out. He brought me to the thing. So I got my whip back. I park where I normally park for the convention centers, and we should be good this time. So that's a little update. We still did probably nothing. So, but I'm about to roll up because that was a big ass shit.
Hey, y'all know what the fuck going on? I've been doing this shit too many times, guys. Yo, do I have to say anything about this t-shirt I got on right now?
Oh, yeah. You can't get that one.
FNF, what that mean? Friends and Family Podcast on the way. We not done yet. We just had to go and get the car back. We did that.
Yeah, I appreciate you.
You got Barber back there. You got goddamn.
Yeah, I showed them everything. So, bro, looks smooth, though.
Oh, God, he getting right. And he not done. Yo, my supporters, I need y'all to go to nowforever.com right now and go cop some shit. Send me some shit. I'm going to send y'all an unreleased song. What's up? Oh, God.
I knew you was going to like that part. You my twin, that's why. Cut the camera. You see, we got
chillin'.
Yeah, man. Nah, he was just stomping out that piece of gum on the floor, bro. He's tweaking.
Tight as hell over that. Like, he just...
I think he's fully tweaking.
Crazy,
ayo. Nah, he's trying to say her name. Nah. Nah.
We out here with the fam. That bro pulled up. I need y'all to let me know if y'all want the project. I'm gonna start having my fans, like, I'm gonna start posting these shits on my story. Y'all gotta tap in. Cause we've been going crazy on the vlogs. I ain't even gonna lie to you. Shit. We just be goofing, but that shit fun as hell. But I'm gonna link this shit so y'all can see. Cause I wanna know if y'all want to fucking, if y'all want this tape or y'all want me to keep dropping singles, no cap. Cause we on the Now and Forever agenda. You know that Now and Forever Friends and Family on? You cannot get this. You could ask about it, you could beg bro for it. You would not get this one, I swear to God. Bro, artist working Now and Forever. Bro, Forever occasion for really, bro. Shout out Devontae, wake up. Shout out Now Forever.
Devontae, wake up off the gas.
Shout out, broski.
Dave, day one shit.
Yeah, Dave known bro since.
Say a lot.
And I got a wedgie. I'm trying to pick. You bought a pack? Mm-hmm.
Now I'm forever.com. Fuck you talking about.
So you got a key there.
Yeah, I already got one of them. And I got all the socks too.
Oh yeah.
You know that.
Cap.
No,
imagine.
No, no cap, no cap. I swear to God. Cut. I got all the socks, no cap.
He do. Yeah, bruh is traumatized. PTSD. He never ever fucking with the tow trucks again.
Not play with them people. They will tow your shit out here.
I ain't gonna lie, I'll shoot a tow truck.
Up it.
Bro, networking. But you know, I'm the now forever artist. There's a few of us. You know what I'm saying? Shout out my gang, they know who they is. A friends and family podcast coming, gang. You know how this shit going. If I'ma just keep talking about it till it happens. We really just looking for a location at this point. Cause I don't wanna do it in my apartment, I don't wanna do it at the crib. We got fam, you know? But we about to get right with this shit. We about to bring some of y'all favorite artists, some of the people we really know, like, you feel me? All of the people that you be seeing me with. You know, like the actual big artists and shit that actually fuck with me. Y'all, we're gonna try to get them all into this shit. You know, just open up the city, even try to get even bigger people. Cause you know, the music journey shit, I'm just turning shit up. So you know, as this shit go, we just gonna meet new and new people. Run Out Forever, No Sleep Studio, Assignment, Wake Up, Productions, you know what I'm saying? After all this, we're just gonna shoot a little bit of content, get everything together. Everybody's starting to pack up. It's almost time. I will show y'all the inside, but it's not really that lit, bro. Good conversation. You know, it's a good goddamn. I lost this shit. I'm so fucking wild. And bro, wanna give me one more? I just gotta find it. Stop being a hoe. And if one of y'all niggas took my Inner Forever shirt and y'all seeing this, fuck you, your mom's a hoe, no cap, bro. You gonna see me about that shit when I see you.
Tomorrow, bro.
Yeah.
Like, J, ultimate tasking. Not even multi, ultimately tasking. What the fuck? I know he's so scared to get told.
Alright, we got warehouse pop up again today. Should be good. I got a bunch of custom one-on-one pieces like this. Stuff that you can only get in person at the shops. Stuff that I don't really put on the website. So, we're doing some one-on-one pieces today. Super excited about that. So, if you're in the Orlando area, pop out 328. We at the warehouse. Orange Blossom Trail, come through. I'm about to head over there now and get set up. I'm going to tap in with y'all when I get there. Yeah, so I'm that guy that shows up early everywhere. Is that a bad thing? It's not a bad thing. Don't ever let nobody tell you that's a bad... Hold up. Don't let nobody tell you that showing up early is a bad thing. You might waste 20, 30 minutes at a time, but it's better to be prompt than late, bro. Either way you slice it, it's better to be prompt than late. So like I say, I'm here early. I'm just chilling. It's 11:55, though. Doors is opening at 12:15. Good halal. Good 328. Damn, you can't see shit. My bad.
Thank you.
could have just laid it. I had a good parking spot. Okay. I'm gonna go park the whip so we can get set up. Let's see what's going on. I know I said I don't vlog and drive. And I'm not vlogging and driving. Right? If I got pulled right now, yeah, I would tell the boys to check my camera. It's fucked up, gang. Get up out of here. In there. Alright. We're here, y'all. Time to go get it going. Damn, that's tough. Alright. See what I'm saying? You tight?
What?
You look tight.
It's hot. I'm wearing white jeans. I'm sweating.
Good to see you, gang. See you got some new load in.
Okay.
You were shaking your ass at me. If she was shaking her ass, tell me. Y'all gotta tell me if she was shaking her ass. Off or that all looks good.
You got the colors. Nope. That's what I was gonna say. If you put two of these, like you just put a pan in there. And it's good shopping space.
Probably put it here. I'm just gonna figure out where I'm putting all this. Can you put never mind. This don't look too cluttered, right?
No. Yo, move this. Can you move this to over there?
Some empanadas, bro. Don't pull it up.
Gangster.
Come on.
You eating it the real eat play.
Mm.
I don't even know my girl. Like, she over there shopping. Like always. Alright, I finished setting up. We all set up. So we got the $25 rack. Everything $25. Sweats, little hoodies, I'm phasing out the new shit.
I was like, where did you get that?
You know what I'm saying? Phasing out the new shit to bring in more new shit.
Oh, okay.
So if you want some cheap shit, not quality, but price, come get it. Alright, let's go skate.
Hi.
Hey. It ain't gonna. Woo. See? I know my place. I know my place in life. I'm a designer, not a skater. I'ma get there. Look how they left me.
Yo, I said that shit sound like that. Dude,
I'm just showing them how y'all left me, that's all. None of this shit going on the website, so you gotta come get it to get it.
Big Now Forever occasion, we got everything. Today is the custom day. Everything in this bitch custom, no cap. Everything. Goddamn, look, Now Forever, Adidas collab, we got everything.
I got the rock and roll. I did it, I got the rock and roll. I got it twice.
My God, you got the rock and roll.
Yes, sir.
We got skate concerts later. What time is skate concert?
Huh?
What time
is it? It's at like 4:20.
It's done?
Yeah.
Where you been?
In the studio?
Yeah, because it's so intense. I was open. You guys just missed the fucking shit, bro. Fuck. But it's all good. My nigga did the rock and roll. Oh, God. Nah, that's hard, bro. But yeah. Full! Man, today is lit in this bitch.
We got Big Dog in the building. Baby, listen. Yeah.
Stop playing. Jit got the name. Stop playing with him. Stop. That's a 20, bro. That's a 2018, maybe. If we being honest, let me see what else. They got more food in this bitch? What they got, you know what I'm saying? My dog.
Oh, yeah, fuck it. Right before I slid, he really throw me on the shit. Ah, on the mob, you see how I'm coming? Yes, love. I do everything, anything, you hear what I'm saying?
Man, we got some shit on the way.
Some crazy shit
on the way, bro. We got a lot of shit, boy. We got everybody. Y'all gotta pull up to the next flea market. Tattoos, gang. We got motherfuckers tattoos. We got motherfuckers with everything. What's good, gang?
What's up, gang? Welcome to my humble abode.
Yeah, bro.
Those are customs. We make custom jeans, gang. Yeah.
Oh, no.
This right here, it double waisted. You know what I'm saying? The flare got a big ass pocket. You feel me? It's a Robin jeans.
Man, that's awesome.
Pockets on the bottom. You feel me? We got Mad True Religion at Hardy.
They do the play on off the brand shit. That shit hard. Flares on like E2K.
What's it called? E2K, early 2000s.
Yes, sir, E2K.
Hey, yo, it's a misprint, but you feel me to talk with it,
bro. Yo, love, bro. I'm a rock.
Now you feel me on the first time.
Nah, you already know. I appreciate you, bro, for sure. But yeah, I'm gonna fuck with y'all. All right, fuck with my boys. We got. You know what I'm saying? Got the whole shit going on. We got the designated smoke room in this bitch. Oh yeah, I'm in the designated smoke room with the goddamn.
Got that one.
I'm with the.
Get that release.
Bitch. Now I'm Frepper.com. You
bitch, I'm also Rocket Lapis.
Got my young boy.
Remember, I was broken in the trap, sleeping on the mat.
Outside. Designated smoke room. We're not smoking no more outside, bro. We're not doing that. We got the dog in this. Doggo. My dog be scared too, I ain't gonna lie. That's hard, bro. Look.
Change.
you out tonight. You already know what it's hitting for. I got whatever outside, and you know what I'm sitting on. 50-50 venture with them ass. You know, all the deal popping now. Only bring a nigga more.
I wonder where the game has gone. You ain't even close. Y'all gotta understand this. Where? Only lose moving units and him choosing us. Where are the Now and Forever affiliates, bro? Let me go see where these niggas at. Cause how y'all niggas leave me out the mix? They did? Yo. My car? Wait, my Tesla? Yo, the key is in your room. I'm coming. So he has my key. Nah, they towed my shit. Nah, but it's not here. It's not here no more. My Tesla was here. My Tesla. Huh? There was a Tesla right here. Oh, he moved it? Oh, Nav got it. Nah. Hold up. Let me ask, though. Can I go ask real quick? I'm already outside.
I got it.
All right, man. Appreciate you, bro.
I'm around the corner, though. You better drive this shit.
I got you. I'm coming. Nigga tried to tow my shit. Fuck. They just told let out shit.
They told it for real?
Yeah.
Wow. Why didn't you just move it?
No, it was already told before he came. Hey, I appreciate you. Go get your shit. The Tesla key in there?
Yeah. They only towing so far. They not towing after that Corolla.
Why?
It's only towing up to the
Cricket's
line.
Fuck Cricket, bro. Here, take over the lock real quick.
Yeah, that was. I'm gonna go check though, make sure. Yo, whose beam is this? Is this yours? Oh.
Appreciate you, bro.
Yes, sir. Alright, so they towing the fucking cars. Again, they towing the cars, bro. Again. Damn, they gonna bring your shit back? He gonna spin back with yours?
I gotta go. I got a
bro, that happened to me yesterday, bro. Yo, boss, how far are you towing? I'm saying, how far down? How many cars? But how many of these cars? Alright. Y'all going to the back now? Wow. Yo, I'm gonna go back in there and make sure my shit's all right. You wanna come in or you gonna stay out here?
No, I gotta figure out how to get my car.
But I'm saying, is he gonna be helping you at all or not really?
Huh?
Is he of any help to you or not really?
Probably not. I'm gonna take him to the courtyard that they're going to, but that's about it.
Ask him. He might be able to do that. Ask him. Yo, boss, you going to the tow yard?
Yeah.
That same place they took him?
You wanna come with me?
See, that's all right. Good looking, boss. See, there you go. Yeah, that's the best you could do. Even that Uber would be a lot. I'm not gonna just take that ride. Nah, bro. All right, I gotta get back in there. What you gonna do? You gonna rock with bro? Yo, text somebody. Text one of us. Nah, that's tough. They got my boy let out shit, man. All right, I'm parked far enough. I'm right in front of 328. You see me? White truck, bro. But, bro, if I would've got towed twice, I ain't gonna lie, it would've been up for somebody. What? It would've been so up for somebody, bro. This is ridiculous. I'm up at Camp Park nowhere.